are on the scene. Very unpredictable.
Well, indeed they are in the ring at this time. Mr. Fuji, Tiger Chung Lee, and here they come. In the foreground is Sika. In the background, Afa.
Here they
are. Three-time co-holders of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championships on their way.
Well, Mr. Fuji and Tiger Chung Lee awaiting the arrival of the Samoans. You just saw them coming back down the chute from the dressing room area, and Bedlam will probably take place any moment now. Take your pick. I don't know that either tag team is particularly a favorite here. Hoffa and Sika, the Samoans.
My.
They get their messages from somewhere in outer space, I believe.
Hoffa, Sika. While Samoans 1 and 2 right now making their way up onto the ring apron through the ropes, and there Dick Graham is a lot of beef.
there's the beef and Mel Phillips is right in between it all with Dick Worley, so let's find out who is who.
All right, let's get the introduction.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is indeed a battle of the Roughnecks. It is a special tag team attraction scheduled for one fall with a 45-minute time limit. Introducing first in the corner to my right, the tag team combination that consists of, first from Osaka, Japan, weighing 247 pounds, the samurai warrior, Mr. Fuji. And his tag team partner from Seoul, Korea, weighing 271 pounds, Tiger Chung Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, their opposition this evening hail from the Isles of Samoa, having a total combined weight of 596 pounds, Afa, Sika, the Wild Samoans.
Well, there you have it, fans, the introduction, and whatever, I hesitate to say what could happen, because nobody knows with the Samoans, when they're involved, what probably will take place. But you know it's going to be Bedlam for sure. Dick Worley is the fifth man in the square of circle right now. And just to mention, Dick Worley's baseball teams here tonight, the Deptford Junior Travelers, they've got 16-0 over in the Jersey Tri-County League. They're doing very, very well. So they're in evidence tonight. So Dick brought his own fan club with him. Okay, I don't know who's going to kick this off, whether it be Tiger Chung Lee or Mr. Fuji.
All right, you see the team right there. Tiger Chung Lee in the foreground and Mr. Fuji in the background. The Oriental Express, the traditional Japanese ceremony of throwing the salt up over the top turnbuckle to supposedly drive the evil spirits away. Some ceremonial goings on between Fuji and Tiger Chung Lee. And this week at the World Wrestling Federation, the Oriental, well, there's a little ceremony too from the Wild Samoan.
I don't know that we've actually seen that kind of an approach before, that ceremony, as you put it, but they may be not to be outdone by the Mr. Fuji and by Tiger Chung Lee.
All right, we are set for action. The bell has sounded. It's going to be Fuji and the Big Afa kicking off this tag team bout. I expect a real wild brawl.
A couple of words going between the two brothers, the Samoans. Everything's okay now, I presume. Going for the eyes, as Mr. Fuji seems to be. He's rigging the tape wrist. But not for long. Nice chop across the Adam's apple down Mr. Fuji. And a headbutt to boot. what the commotion is, whether something in the foreign subject in the right hand or fist. Well, Fuji warily checking him out.
He's a master. As far as hiding things, he did so beautifully there.
Well, the fans are pointing, and apparently Worley seems satisfied with what's going on.
From our vantage point, I saw it too. I'm not so certain he might not have had that salt or perhaps some other foreign object. There's an exchange, and quite obvious. Well, for those of you watching at home, there you can see it, plain as day. Foreign object that we alluded to earlier, Dave.
Okay, alert cameraman at ringside picking up the foreign object. And still Worley checking out Mr. Fuji. He'll find nothing, as we know, but Worley has not seen what we have seen. There we are, back into the game.
Well, there's the exchange.
Talk about sly.
And now the referee is checking over Tiger Chung Lee. And again the exchange.
Fuji taunted the Samoans with that foreign object and then handed it off again. I think he has it back in his tights. I'm not sure. Anyway, Worley has his hands full and then some at this point in time. Fans are getting a little nervous. Not much activity right here.
Still Mr. Fuji and Sika, Samoan number one, big Sika, Afa, talking to the referee. If he's speaking in his native tongue, the referee's got absolutely no chance.
Well, still things are out. They finally make contact.
Oh, look at Sika take charge as he asserts himself with a series of lefts. Oh, the reverse knife edge with the right.
A tag, and out comes Tiger Chung Lee. Out goes Fuji, or shortly.
Well, he's going to have to get out of there. Tiger Chung Lee, 271 pounds, Seoul, Korea. An absolute master of the martial arts, very much.
Well, now Worley checking out the wrestling garb, if you will, of Tiger Chung Lee. Finds nothing and indicates such to the Samoans. There's nothing there. It's okay. Chung Lee is indicating a man's not wrapped too tight. He's seeing something that is not there. Maybe. Whoa! Looks like the Samoan got a little upset about the gesture by Tiger Chung Lee. Take him into the ropes. Ducks under the... Oh! Ducks under two of the chops. Oh! Love it! Love it! Love it! And the fan two. The Samoan took it right to him after exchange a little double... Little double takes there by Tiger Chung Lee. Now it's complaint time, huh? Dick Worley saying, come on, let's get it on. Lee getting a bit of advice from Mr. Fuji over the other side of the ring, and the same holding true here on this side with the Samoans. I think fans are saying, what's the talk? Let's get it together here. Let's get it on. And they finally do. Going for the wrist. Apply a little pressure there. Nothing out of the ordinary. Pain going right up to the shoulder on Tiger Chung Lee. Oh, headbutt. Famous maneuver by the Samoans. They love the headbutt. Interesting to watch this setup because I don't know what maneuvers the Samoans have leading up to. Oh. Tried to reverse this on the Samoan. He said, something's wrong here. He's at the short end of this right now. So we're doing psych jobs, Gene.
All right. Big Afa playing games thus far with Tiger Chung Lee. He has had the man totally confused. Now these two men eye each other and proceed. Sika out of the ring apron, waiting anxiously for an opportunity to get into the thick of the battle. A leg takedown on a part of Samoa number one. Oh, my word.
Brought all that weight down on the knee.
What an impressive body splash. Here's a little teamwork, and again, this time, Sika gets to the inner left leg of Tiger Chung Lee, the veteran from Korea. Mr. Fuji threatens. And there you see the pain that Tiger Chung Lee obviously is going through at the hands of Sika, one of the two wild Samoans. Again, I want to point out three-time former tag team champions here in the World Wrestling Federation this week. Wild Samoans doing battle with the Oriental Express of Tiger Chung Lee and Mr. Fuji.
We're still applying that pressure, and Dick Worley, the referee, just momentarily distracted by Mr. Fuji while the pain still being applied to Tiger Chung Lee by Appa, or Sika now.
Well, now all of a sudden, I believe, I've got to suspect perhaps a rake of the eyes of the part of Tiger Chung Lee goes to the hair. There is one of those martial arts moves having a little or no effect, though, on Big Sika. While Samoans pretty close in weight and height, collectively 596, and there is a headbutt that has backfired on the likes of Tiger Chung Lee. It is Lee who is wilted to his knees. Now watch out. Oh, hold up, boom! Oh, what a headbutt on a part of Sika. It absolutely rocks Tiger Chung Lee.
Well, the tag not made. Fuji expecting a tag.
I don't know. Apparently,
the tag made.
Fuji a little reluctant there at first, but has second thoughts, takes the tag from Tiger Chung Lee, and now Mr. Fuji to try his best on Wild Samoa number two, Sika.
Well, they're stalking each other right now, making contact.
Fuji moves down on the arm to the wrist with a turnover. Sika, as you can see, trying to keep that left arm as loose as possible, not to lose circulation. Oh, headbutt to the shoulder. And you should have seen the expression on Fuji down on the canvas. Oh, my. Trying for a pin. One, two. And I'll take a look at this. Yet another expression on the visage of Mr. Fuji. Gene Okerlund, along with Dick Graham, this week, tag team action between the Wild Samoans and the combo, the tandem of Tiger Chung Lee and a man who's on the receiving end of a little punishment from the Wild Samoans, Mr. Fuji.
Well, Sika applying the pressure and maintaining it, and Fuji on the short end and in trouble right now. And looking for help from somewhere, but he's not about to get it. He's too far away from the other corner where his tag team partner, Tiger Chung Lee, is. So he's one-on-one with Sika at the present time.
Now Tiger Chung Lee giving it a thought, but he is quickly discouraged by referee Dick Worley reprimanding Lee, saying, don't even try it.
Well, it looks to me Sika's trying to move along with Fuji to make the tag, and there it is. So we have the Samoans exchanging positions right now.
Oh, what a left to the top of the dome of Mr. Fuji on the part of Appa, Samoa number one.
And Appa says, hey, I might as well pick up the same hold that brother Sika had a moment ago because it's working. And he has him pretty much in the middle of the ring away from Tiger Chung Lee. So no tag didn't happen right now.
All right, a packed house, I'll tell you. Capacity crowd on hand, I believe. The crowd favorites kind of swinging for the Wild Samoans, Appa and Sika.
Well, Fuji going for the upper body now, and down goes Appa.
Well, obviously,
oh, mercy,
watch
mercy.
It now. Woo! By a bonsai downstairs with a headbutt.
Hit him right in the manhood, and Sika coming in, not liking the turn of events, and now here's Tiger Chung Lee.
Wait a minute, come on, ref, give me a break, turn around and get in a game.
Well, the tag made, kind of. Worley didn't see it one way or the other. He was admonishing the Samoan at the time. Sika was outside the ring.
The communication between Appa and Sika is just fantastic. However, there they had no chance with the double teaming of the part of Mr. Fuji. And Tiger Chung Lee, Appa, taking a little punishment there. Mr. Fuji working on the trapezius muscles, perhaps slipping that up along the neck and working on a nerve on the side of the neck. He may be even going for the carotid artery.
He might have that, or just put the arm asleep. I don't know whether he has that
well,
in mind.
And on up, Papa has faded completely because he just went right down.
He's moving ever just so slightly. Count of two, and he's shoulder up. So from somewhere inside himself, he just knew instinctively to raise one shoulder.
A little double team in on the part of Afa Sika. There was a change, but the referee's back was turned between Mr. Fuji and Tiger Chung Lee. And if you're confused, ladies and gentlemen, so are we. Tag team action. This has kind of been a seesaw battle thus far, but I expect the explosion to take place here. One of these two teams is going to tire, and we're going to see somebody dominate, I would think.
Well, it seems to be, Gene, right now that the Samoans are on the short end as far as tiring is concerned. Could be because Tiger Chung Lee still maintaining pressure on Afa, who's trying to get to his feet, and the crowd, then usually against the Samoans, coming alive now. So they found some friends in the audience.
What a laugh. Shoulder down. Oh, my word, look at there.
Fuji with a kick in the back.
Fuji caught Big Afa with a knee in the lower portion of the back, and that just brought the big Samoan immediately, instantly down to his knees. Dead weight there right now. And Fuji, Tiger Chung Lee, double teaming Afa. What is referee?
Well, he's not seeing
it. He's missing a pretty good match.
There are no tags anywhere to see, but they're taking advantage of his back toward them. We're talking now about Tiger Chung Lee and Mr. Fuji. So they're just at will going in and out of the ring. No sweat.
In the foreground, Big Sika watches as Mr. Fuji chops brother Afa. Tag Fuji to Tiger Chung Lee. Communications there off the ropes.
Oh,
what a total miss.
He rolled out and...
A total miss. Wait a minute. Oh, hold on a second. There was a... Fuji could not stand the fact that Tiger Chung Lee missed the mark. And he slapped Tiger Chung Lee across the face.
Some bad blood here now, Gene.
Now, there's a shot to the ribs at barefoot of Tiger Chung Lee. Afa off the ring apron to come around the ring and check on the well-being of... I believe that is up. I'm starting
That's
to get
down
on... Right, Sika made the move.
Was trying to help him, and got to be careful. Watch for Fuji.
Oh, Fuji. Fuji kicks Afa. And Sika gets up on a ring apron. I couldn't believe earlier the exchange between Mr. Fuji and Tiger Chung Lee.
All right. Whirly caught the end of that, and he saw Fuji coming after Afa.
Oh, look at there.
This is more of a Pier 6 brawl at this point in time, Gene.
Wait a minute. Somebody is getting upset. That may have been the straw that broke the proverbial camel's back, because we have got one hot Samoan on our hands this week in the form of Afa.
Well, these kicks by Tiger Chung Lee are having no effect, apparently, on Afa. And now he's on a tear. Bringing him over towards Sika, and moving headbutt, and I'll tell you, the
there
tag is me.
Tag from Afa to Sika. And now this crowd starts to come to life. I don't believe Tiger Chung Lee can handle a lot more punishment like that as he begs for mercy.
Well, he begged for mercy, but he's not getting it.
Oh,
in the hands of Sika.
Right.
Sika's on a tear for sure.
Into the ropes. Here is the whip. Oh, shoulder. And that particular move takes Lee to the canvas, followed by a headbutt from high in the air.
Another leg.
Kick out.
He didn't hook the leg, and it was unlikely that he could pin him at that point in time, nor did he.
Well, now with the man, the bulk of Tiger Chung Lee at 271 pounds, Lee most capable of being able to kick out if indeed he has the strength that apparently at that point in time he did. At this juncture, I couldn't be too sure.
Whirly took the arm, the left arm of Tiger Chung Lee several times, lifted it to see if there was any movement there at all, any purposeful movement, and he just has now. But Lee's hanging on. Still the pressure applied by Sika off outside the ring. Dick Worley watching the move, make sure no chokehold going on currently.
Capacity crowd this week watching on, along with yours truly, Gene Okerlund.
Lee grabbing for the face briefly, then let his hand fall.
And Dick Graham, I don't think anybody has really taken control thus far out of either one of these teams. Nobody has dominated for any extended period of time, at least.
Gene, this could go any way, and I think the fans know it, and that's why there's a feeling of suspense.
Look at that shot. Oh, my.
Talk about buying a used car from somebody. Ooh, no way. What a mean city. But I'll tell you, this could go either way, and the fans seem to know it. They're sort of watching expectantly. They don't know who's going to go.
There was a foot out of the rope just momentarily by Tiger Chung Lee.
And
off it just kicks it right back in.
Sure.
But in the meantime, Sika and that face lock has taken its toll on a star from Korea. Well, a double teaming whip into the ropes. Oh, double clothesline. Oh, followed by a headbutt. Worley, we've got action. Woo. Mr. Fuji, reminiscent of December 7th, 1941, coming in from the blind side, both off at a referee's back turn. Tiger Chung Lee with a series of those martial arts combo moves.
Well, the tag made. Now Sika back in. Appa going to get a breather. Chung Lee taking the short end right now, getting a beating at the
Sika
hand.
Sika to the hair. All right. Tiger Chung Lee going down. Tag.
Seemed a reluctant tag by Mr. Fuji. I don't know. Maybe it's just my impression. They make contact now.
Well, there's a couple of those double heart punches to the upper torso.
All right,
big Sika.
Tag made again. In off, out Sika.
Oh, headbutt.
Right to the breastbone.
Followed by a reverse knife edge by Wild Samoa number one. Mr. Fuji down at a knee. And now all of a sudden, I believe, Hoffa detected that foreign object again, and I think he was making a move for a body slam by Mr. Fuji as he just kind of stands over the large body of Hoffa, Samoa number one, snapmare takedown. And what has Mr. Fuji got in mind at this juncture?
Well, he's going up with the
stratosphere. He mounts the ropes. Could be the cry of Bonsai. Nobody home.
Everybody evacuated, and Fuji knows too well it was a bad move. The attention was good. The move started out okay. But Appa ducked it, and suddenly Fuji in trouble.
Fuji, I think, a little bit worse for wear on the bottom side. Oh, the reverse atomic drop.
Here's Fuji.
Got to pinch a little. Fuji, tag, Tiger Chung Lee. Fuji in bad shape right now. Tiger Chung Lee, toe to the sternum. Pick up, body slam. Tiger Chung Lee, now outside of the ropes. Up of that second turnbuckle. Mounts the top one. And he's going to try and make a move.
Oh, no. Oh. He took it to him.
Oh, the headbutt between the shoulder blades.
Tag made. Sika in. Appa out.
The Samoans are on a roll. Two count.
Close, but no cigar. No hooking of the leg. Headbutt. Down goes Tiger Chung. No tag. He was reaching
what?
For a tag.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
Fuji
Wait a minute.
Hung him out to dry.
Dick Graham. Let's hold the phone just a second. I do believe that Mr. Fuji turned his back on the tag.
He did, in fact.
Now he's asking for the tag. Tiger Chung Lee.
No!
Oh, he walked away from it. You've got to be kidding me.
I never saw it. Oh.
Never in my life.
He hung him out to dry.
But in the meantime, Sika totally dominating Tiger Chung Lee. And he just pulse him to the canvas, and now Mr. Fuji, ladies and gentlemen, has walked away from the ring.
He's going for an early shower, apparently.
He has walked away from the heat of the battle. Double headbutt.
Oh!
And again, Wild Samoans, up
one,
a thicker,
two, it's
three.
All over. And I'll tell you,
what a change of events during the course of this match. But Dick Graham, the real surprise to me, undoubtedly, has got to be the fact that on at least two occasions, Mr. Fuji walked away from a tag from his partner. Earlier on, Fuji became terribly frustrated with what was taking place to Tiger Chung Lee, and he actually slapped him across the face.
Well, for no apparent reason, Gene. I can't figure out why he hung him out the
car. This is teamwork, and obviously that was not the case. Let's get the official decision from our ring
announcer. Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this contest, the team of Apa and Sika, the Wild Samoans.
All right, hold on. Here comes Mr. Fuji back to the ring. I'll tell you what, it's too late now. The best he's going to be able to do is muster an apology.
Oh, he's blocked.
Come on. Hold on. Wait a minute.
He's
Mr. Fuji has taken the microphone cord and has wrapped it around the neck of Tiger Chung Lee. Has been a blowout between these two allies.
One karate chop. Why? I can't understand it.
Outside of the ring right now, Tiger Chung Lee, as you can see, all wrapped up in a cord and a chair and a ring bell. And Mr. Fuji, I cannot believe Mr. Fuji. Oh. Don't tell me. Tiger Chung Lee is back on his feet, but out of nowhere, out of left field, appears the kendo stick, that very controversial piece of equipment that goes to the ring with this man every time he is introduced. And Mr. Fuji had better be concerned. Here comes Tiger Chung Lee, kendo stick in hand. And watch out, ladies and gentlemen, this could be it. A blowout has taken place between these two allies.
Oh!
Tiger Chung Lee missing. And he is hot. This friendship of quite some time has been thrown out this week here in the World Wrestling Federation between this man, Tiger Chung Lee, and his former tag team partner, Mr. Fuji.
But the funny thing about this, Gene, is suddenly the crowd has turned totally for the Samoans and Tiger Chung Lee and totally against Mr. Fuji. Incredible. Unheard of.
Well, this is absolutely unheard of.
Woo-hoo! That sounds like a challenge to me.
That was indeed a challenge from Tiger Chung Lee, directed straight at Mr. Fuji.
Well,
what a matchup here in the World Wrestling Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it.
You talk about bad blood, we have it. And to ringside, Howard Eskin. Howard Eskin in evidence, checking things out. Well, fans, we're only moments away from the long-awaited confrontation between